Hi Sagittarius, welcome to my channel. This reading for today, Sagittarius, this is a love reading. This is a love message for you, Sagittarius. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're fine and safe and doing good. This reading for today, this is for the Sagittarius sign. Thank you so much, Sagittarius, for coming back. Thank you so much, Sagittarius, for being here. If you would like to further connect with me, please click the bell, click subscribe, and let us see what is coming towards you. What is the guided message for the Sagittarius sign? What is your love message? What is your love reading, okay? So this is for the Sagittarius sign, please. What can I get for the Sagittarius sign, please? Thank you guys for your support. I'm sorry guys, I'm not in my usual studio, so please forgive me for the background noise and anything that is foreign. I hope you're well. Think about your person. Look at that. I just said think about your person. Think about your romantic situation. Let's see what's coming towards you. Okay, what is the guided message for the Sagittarius sign? So what can I get for the Sagittarius sign, please? This is a love reading, Sagittarius. Check out Sunshine channel. I've just uploaded a very powerful reading, Sagittarius. I really like it. It exhausted my energy. So check it out. Maybe I'll put the link down in the description box below. It's very intended for like an end of the year reading. So let's look at your love overall energy. Oh, you're so ready to grind. For some of you guys, you're willing to take a risk, okay? With the Ace of Wands, you don't know. For some of you, you're single, but you're willing to take a risk. Like, I'm kind of picking up that I don't have any prospects, Sunshine, but if there's someone that would come, I will take a risk. Ace of Wands. The Ace of Wands, you want to speed things up, okay? There is something in your energy where we're gearing towards the end of 2023. I want to speed things up. I want to be direct. I want to have it all, if possible, by the end of December. Or I want to have something so passionate. So by the month of January 2024, I've got something solid. So you're willing to give all of your passion to a connection, to a relationship. Or it could be your single. If you meet any person with a romantic interest with you, you will take a leap of faith. You will take a risk with the Ace of Wands. Like, you don't want to waste time. You want a passion. You will use your fire, your passion, to show your interest. Okay, whether it's platonic, romantic, you will show your interest with that person. You won't deny it. Oh, nice. You won't deny yourself with love. Not in the next 3 weeks. You won't deny yourself with love. And in the next 3 weeks, you're going to take a risk with the Ace of Wands. I don't think this is a scary Ace of Wands, because sometimes you could be so aggressive that you could scare love romantic, love relationship, or love interest. This is a very soft-hearted Ace of Wands. It means you're going to flirt, you're going to attract, but you won't definitely have, you don't have that desperate vibe. Like, you want to speed things up, you don't want to waste time, you want to be direct, you want to be passionate, but you're not desperate. If you have the chance to connect with somebody, you're going to be outspoken. Like, you could say, oh, I really like you, but you won't chase them. So you give them, like, you would give them the hint that you want a relationship, or you probably give them the hint that you like them, okay? The Ace of Wands in here. Like, something tells me with the Ace of Wands, your love frequency is you're really going to express your feelings. You're going to tell them that you like them. You're going to show them that you have an interest, but you will let them complete the job. So this is like, you're going to attract them. You're going to tell them that you like them. You're going to flirt with them, but you would let them do the rest of the job. So they'll probably be the one to say, can you be my girlfriend? Can you be my boyfriend? Or you probably will tell them, I like you. And then you would let them react based on that, but you won't chase. I don't think you are desperate. You're simply attracting in here, not desperate. Just wanting to be passionate with the next 2 to 3 weeks. You will have an intimate connection with somebody soon. So it will be in your house. So if you haven't had an intimate physical connection, you could have it soon. No regrets. Ooh, nice. Sagittarius, your reading is like, I have no regrets. I want the Ace of Wands. I'll take it. I want this person, I'll say it. But not desperate. You could possibly follow up, but that's it. Not super duper desperate. I think they like that. They like that if they pursue you, they know that they could get an Ace of Cups with you. I like your reading, Sagittarius. Ace of Cups. You definitely have a romantic interest around you. They're probably texting you or calling you right now. They're giving you some... They're probably giving you attention in the next 2 to 3 weeks up until, you know, the early part of January. You have a romantic interest. Grab the chance, Sagittarius. Ace of Cups. I mean, if someone is giving you an attention and it's wanting to love you, why not? Life is too short. If someone wants to love you, why not give it a chance, right? Ace of Cups. So you're a little bit of a risk taker, but with boundaries, with the Ace of Cups. So what's coming towards you in love is still coming from the past. You have some new romantic prospect, but the fastest that you could go into a solid relationship, it's still coming from the past. This Ace of Cups, let's look at that. Yeah, the Knight of Wands. Someone from the past will resurface. Someone from the past will connect with you out of the blue. And they have no limit. It means that pretty much like you, they want to happen as soon as possible. And I believe Sagittarius, the reason why, it could be just someone you dated. I don't think it could be an ex. Or maybe 30% it could be an ex. 70% it is just someone you dated. I think this person is coming from long distance, or after you finish your vacation, they will, you know, they will resume communication with you. But the thing is, this person would like to escape the past and really start all over again. The reason why I'm kind of picking up this person would like to speed up things, because you've gone through a lot of dating and getting to know with them. Like, I'm picking up Four of Swords. They're very confident. Four of Swords. They're very confident that you still like them. You still want them. And they're not forcing you. But if they could control, they would like you guys to reconcile straightforward with the Two of Cups in here. They would like to reconcile with you. Two of Cups. Yeah, Sun card. I feel like it's end of this month. This person will ask you a very intriguing question. And I'm hearing the word, did you miss me? Ooh, look at that. So, romantically speaking, they will be very direct and they will ask you if you miss me or do you want me back? Have you been thinking about me lately? So they're going to ask you that. And the reason behind why this person is asking you that question is because they miss you and they've been thinking about you. So someone will go direct and say, did you miss me? Have you been thinking about me lately? It's because that's what they feel towards you. And if you said, yes, I've been thinking about you lately, or yes, I do miss you, this will go definitely to the Ten of Pentacles. Like, if you said those things to them, you will just give them the go signal to speed up the process. Like, you would give them the inspiration to pursue you further, Sagittarius, or be more open. You got the High Priestess in here. High Priestess. You've been manifesting this since 2 months ago, or October, November energy. Seven of Swords. Well, look, this person that will connect with you in the next 2 to 3 weeks, Sagittarius, the reason why they were late, Seven of Swords, they were late. They were late because they've got some trauma, or maybe they have some sort of drama connected to you or connected to their own personal experience. They've got some drama and trauma in here, Sagittarius, Seven of Swords. So this is actually late. I'm really picking up that you're too close. Like, there's a part of you that you've almost given up, but then they're here and they're so direct. And the answer why they're late is because they probably reconsider another person, but they know it's wrong. Like, this is a person, because I'm picking up the violet color in here. So this person, when they disconnect with you, may break up with you, they knew that you were the one, but they have to break up, or they have to, like, they have to break up, they have to lose you, they have to sneak, they have to try another situation so they can prove that they cannot live with you. So you lost them only for them to realize that I was wrong. Yeah, the Seven of Swords. I don't know why I'm picking up, Sagittarius, that you're too available for them. Like, something tells me in the past, they don't find challenge with you. You know, I'm really picking up that you are the one, but they don't find you challenging. Like, they don't find you, they don't find you challenging. There's something with your connection that, like, you're too available, you're too there, that they don't miss you. So when you disconnected, when you've lost contact with this person, that is where they realize that you made a huge impact in their life. Because Seven of Swords, I tried to forget you, but I cannot. That just means to say is that this Ten of Cups was real. I don't know, this person was, I'm really, really picking up the word, they're put off if there's no challenge. Like, they want to pursue you. Like, whoever this person is, like, there's no challenge. Like, maybe you're too open or too, I mean, you're possibly just as natural as you are. When you love, you love. You give the, you don't just give the, you just, you know, when a Sagittarius love, you don't give earth, you give the universe. So somehow, let me just download the message. Yeah. They wanna love you the way you love them. So it's a person who, they probably, it's a person who is intimidated of you, of the amount of love that you're giving them, or the amount of attention that you're giving them, that they're put off. So they have to go, maybe break up or separated, or they were put off because they also would like to show you that they can match you, or they can love you the way you're loving them. So I feel like in the past, you, Eight of Swords, it's pretty obvious, it's pretty obvious that you love them more than they love you. You like they're put off if you keep compromising for them. Like, they're getting everything that they want from you without being challenges, without challenges. Like, you keep compromising for them. I don't know, for some reason, Sagittarius, I can feel that they know that you love them, or you like them, that you're into them. That's why they fizzle out. They were put off. Maybe you're in control in the situation, but that's different now, and you've also changed. So they realize that you simply, this is really how you are, and they miss it. Maybe the Seven of Swords, maybe they tried dating other people, and they tried dating other people, and they realized that no one could ever, they've been used to your energy, the way you give them love, the way you give them attention. Now they appreciate you. With the Ten of Cups, the Libra card, this person now realized that, okay, now I know that you are a match to me. In the past, they don't appreciate. Maybe you're overthinking it, because I'm kind of picking up your over, like, you're this. So now they appreciate you. The exact thing that they're put off with you, that is the exact thing they miss about you, Sagittarius. Yeah, Six of Swords. You have moved on. You have moved on. You're not as so in love with them the way in the past. Oh, you will reply, you will respond, but it's not the same respond. They like that. If you make it difficult for them, if you play Cupid with them, they will chase you further. Ace of Swords. If at some point, Sagittarius, you felt like this person is not so much of your type, they can pick it up with your respond, with your reply, Sagittarius, and you will just bring this person into an A game where, okay, I'm gonna take a risk, I'm gonna take a leap of faith, I will pursue you until I get you to love me the way you loved me in the past, or I get you to like me and be head over heels with me like what you used to be to me in the past, with the Fool card and the Ace of Swords. Like, this is loca. I'm really hearing the word, this is loca, this is crazy. But this is like a reversal. They will make you madly, deeply in love with them. Like in the past, if you show them that you're madly, deeply in love with them, this is going to be a different story. They will make you go crazy, madly, deeply in love with you. This person is going to go loco or crazy. Okay, advice. Oh my gosh. I think evidently you could really be not so into them or interested with them because you respond, your reply is so slow. Or you could be somewhere out there where love is not your priority. It's going to make them crazy. Sagittarius, they would want you more. They will be frustrated and they want you more. The judgment card, oh my gosh. This person will stalk you, will call you, will text you. They won't stop until they lock in a date to see you. Sagittarius, they would like to lock in a date to see you. The more you ignore this person, Sagittarius, the more they will continuously follow you. Like they will follow your energy. They won't shy away from pursuing you, regardless of their gender. They will really tell you how available they are for you. Yeah, a follow-up and another follow-up and another follow-up and another follow-up and another follow-up. Like this person, I will take all the chances. If you were, like this is a person, Sagittarius, where if you chase me in the past, then I can do that twice of what you did to prove to you that I am ready. I'm here for you. Wow. That was so spot on. Sag, this is your reading. Thank you so much for connecting with me. Thank you so much for being here. If you would like to further connect with me, please click the bell, click subscribe. I'll see you soon, guys. You have an amazing day. Bye-bye.